able to reach safety with the help.
Hi, everyone. I'm Elaine Quijano. Thank you for joining us. Police tell CBS News they are responding to reports of an active shooter at a supermarket in Boulder, Colorado. Aerial footage shows SWAT teams surrounding the King Soopers grocery store south of downtown Boulder. It is unclear how many people have been hurt. Earlier, witnesses could hear police telling the suspect or suspects over a bullhorn, quote, "Surrender now." Here's Mola Lenghi with the latest. 911.